After entertaining humanitarian groups in his home, Manny Pacquiao was open and happy about a potential sequel to the so-called Fight of the Century. On Tuesday morning, Floyd Mayweather texted ESPN anchor Stephen A. Smith that he is willing to have a rematch with the Pac-Man after his shoulder heals.
Happy naman ako at open naman siya sa rematch at first i-fix ko muna tong sa balikat ko. Sabi ng doktor totally 100% magaling basta kailangan ng pahinga mga 4 to 6 months.
Despite the punch statistics and the unanimous decision loss, Pacquiao, as well as one of his biggest supporters, believed that he had won the so-called Fight of the Century.
Panalo naman tayo kung isipin natin, kung tingnan natin yung fight, okay naman yun, hindi naman tayo natalo sa ano, talo lang tayo sa ink.
While the team has said they won't take away credit from Mayweather's performance, many believe there could have been a difference if Pacquiao, known for his flurry of punches, had full use of his right hand on fight night. He reiterated there was no injury before the fight, and the anti-inflammatory injection, which was rejected by the State Athletic Commission before the fight, would have only numbed the shoulder in case of pain.
Ang sa akin is, kaya ko naman ang... Kumbaga, nawala naman yung sakit ng balikat ko in 1 week before the fight, ganyan. Nawala yeah. Na.
So nawala talaga siya? Hindi ka lumaban ng may sakit?
Hindi ako lumaban na may sakit, kundi sumakit lang talaga siya doon sa maiwasan ba natin yun doon sa matinding action ng fourth round.
Pacquiao has delayed Wednesday's return home to the Philippines for surgery to repair his torn rotator cuff at the Curlin Job Clinic. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.